I know that looks so well by now. The one that says I don't know how you do it. How do you do it? Their eyes search mine for signs of life, the way they have come to define it. One in finding none, they go on their way. And before they go, they say, aren't you afraid? Aren't you sorry to be far from those who raised you? Aren't you ashamed of your childless way and your childish faith? And I say nothing I've been taught to be has satisfied the core of me. And though the answer may not be in so many foreign seas, swimming I need won't let me lie. So though fear crawls in the bed at night, mine eyes have seen the glory of a different kind of story. So I will sail across the vastness of the life I lived before me. I know that looks so well by now, the one he gives saying, how could you do this? You don't have to do this. His eyes search mine and can't decide what makes him not enough to satisfy me. And resignedly, he goes on his way. But before he goes, he says, are you okay? What the hell would make you raise what we've created? Can't you behave? What do you gain from running away? And I say nothing I've been taught to be has satisfied the core of me. And although I cause you pain and it kills me every day, the true death in me will come when I let you stand in my way. The love I feel won't let me lie, so I'm sorry, but I can't deny what's coursing through my veins needs a nearer kind of strength. So I will let them bleed and bear the life that they can take. So I wish for you what I found, not answers, shelters, golden crowns, but only living boldly. Despite the things that people say, the lives they have made you forsake, don't let your heart forget it belongs in your own chains. And before you go, let it say, before you go, let it sit.